Helen Brown.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. When it comes to new nuclear, there isn't a single successful EPR plan operational anywhere in the world. There are models not been shown to work for new nuclear, so why does the Minister think it's a good investment of £63 billion worth of bill-payers' money to try and sign up for Sizewell C, and it's just going by another white elephant?
Yeah.
Well, Mr. Speaker, again, I repeat my disappointment. Scotland has got an amazing nuclear past, and I would like it to have a very good nuclear future as well. But unfortunately, the Scottish Government stands in the way. Mr. Speaker, I think this country needs nuclear. Net zero needs nuclear. Hinkley is being built. We are very, very confident of the numbers and very, very confident of building new nuclear power stations in this country, which is what yesterday's bill, which secured third reading with the support of the official opposition, but not with the support of the SNP or the Lib Dems, was all about.